Hi, this is Nicholas from STMicroelectronics. This video is addressed to people new to STMicroelectronics and to our STM32 microcontrollers. In this video, I will present you one of our tools called the STM32CubeMonitor-RF, also known as STM32CubeMonRF. So what is the STM32CubeMonitor-RF? This tool can perform RF tests on our STM32WB microcontrollers. It supports BLE, OpenThread, and 82.15.4 radio frequency. The STM32CubeMonitor-RF can connect to any ST reference boards or any other user-developed application using STM32WB through UART or USB virtual COM ports. Let's look at some BLE features. You can send HCI and ACI commands. It can be used to read status. The tool supports direct test mode commands. It can display remote devices BLE profile. You can interact with remote devices BLE services. The STM32CubeMonitor-RF can even be used to configure static and dynamic beacons. It also manages OTA file transfer and secure software update. This is a powerful BLE scripting command tool and can be used to quickly set up connectable or non-connectable central or peripheral devices. Now let's look at some OpenThread features. The STM32CubeMonitor-RF can send CLI commands, read status, and also provides dynamic list of OpenThread standardized commands. The tool supports batch files, macro record, loop, and variable for automatic test sequence execution. You can run the STM32CubeMonitor-RF on Windows, Linux, and macOS. Where do you find the STM32CubeMonitor-RF? Very easy, on our website at st.com. On the search menu, search for STM32CubeMonRF, as shown here. Make a search that will bring you to this page, and then click on Get Software. This will bring you to this location where you can select the Linux version, Mac version, or Windows version. If you are looking for additional information about the STM32CubeMonitor-RF and the STM32WB, I invite you to look at a video done by my colleague about CubeMonitor-RF. So that will go more like in details. So look at all the different features and how to use it. I also invite you to look at our STM32WB Getting Started series with 14 videos. I added the link to the video and the video series in the description of this video. Thank you very much for watching.